What's up, guys? Advocate Pinoy here, and welcome to another
Q&A video
here sa channel ko, and these are the submissions from Ask Dom Burger on Twitter. So before I start, I want to say thank you to everyone who submitted the questions. Na-enjoy ko talaga to. So let's start now with the very first. Kuya Dave, Ask Dom Burger, bakit po may burger sa name nyo? First time ko ato maglagay ng emoji kasi nung nadagdagan yung characters for the name sa Twitter, nagkaroon akong chance dagdagan pa rin isang character. Pangaba ng pangalan ko, Dominic Di Magmaling. Wala lang, naisipan ko lagyan, and burger is my favorite food, so tada! This is from It's Sal Jace. Ask Dom Burger, paano po maging pro sa pag-edit ng vlogs? I really wanna highlight this one kasi marami nagtanong neto, and here are the questions around the Q&A na about sa editing. Paano ko natuto? I learned a lot sa YouTube. Ang daming mga tutorials na pwede mong matutunan, ang daming style na nasa YouTube, ang daming ways to edit, ang daming style to make it faster, to make it look prettier, and to make it look more professional. Pinaghalo-halo ko yun. Nung pinaghalo-halo ko siya, mas na kapag timpla ko na sarili kong style, and natutuwa ko na nagagawa ko siya. Don't forget to take risks. Always aim to learn kasi masarap mag-edit ng videos at mag-tell ng story through visuals. Wow! Napaka-teacher ko dun. Kumulot buhok ko dun ah. Wait lang. This from Shannon. Oh, dito ay nagkita ng takeover pero nakita ko si Fatima. What is your motivation in life? Respect other people and they will respect you back. At the same time, that will push you to your success. Well, push you to your success. Basta gets yun na yun, maging successful kayo. Two words, yun lang ideal ko lagi in life. Respeto lang. This one is from Edward Mari Fordan. When did you join Adobe Studios and how? I think I joined Adobe Studios 3 years ago, 2015. I was recruited. I think I'm one of the first creators na ni-recruit na Adobe Studios. I was emailed by ABS-CBN via Ms. Rai Clemente. And natutuwa ako dahil siya ang pinakauna kong manager. A very, very caring manager. So, shoutout kay Ms. Rai Clemente. Hello po. We support YouTube Philippines. This is the other question. Magkakaroon ka po ba ng visual workshops? Before that, nakita ko kayo na takeover. And it's really heartwarming to meet you guys in person. And thank you guys for supporting YouTubers, Adobe Studios, sa mga series at mga collabs namin. Thank you guys so much. Going back, magkakaroon ka ba ng visuals workshop? Visuals. Hirap na puro S. Magkakaroon ka ba ng visuals workshop soon? Hopefully, I'm working on it. Nagpa-poll ako sa Twitter. And natuwa ko na kasi marami interesado. I think there's 60 plus of it. Hopefully, I can come up with one soon. I'll try to work with a venue. And sana, ma-push kasi I really want to share my work with you guys. And sana ma-enjoy nyo. And my burgers, for sure. This is from Jana Altea Kidor or Altea Kidor. Ask Dom Burger, when did you start being a YouTuber and kailan ka nag-upis sana sumali? I think if you meant sumali sa Adobers, yun nga, yung kanina. Pero when I started around January 29, 2009, I make toy reviews. Yun ang pinakamarami kong videos din sa channel ko. 900 plus na ang videos ko. It's all about toys. Pero I rebranded and I let go of my toys already. And na-enjoy ko siya. This from Uniski or Eunice Mendoza. Are you planning to do cinematic short films in the future? Yes! Gusto ko siyang gawin kasi masaya mag-tell ng story with your own style of visuals. Natuwa ako kasi natuto ako from Adobe Studios, from Roselle, sino pa ba nag-short film? Si kaya Eman, ang dami, sila AC. Natutuwa ako kasi ang sarap mag-tell ng story. Ask Dom Burger, again, this from Eunice Mendoza. Who is your motivation to keep going? basta Bianca Domingo, this is she has a lot of questions. Bakit nagmahal ang Kasalina pero hindi ka pa rin niya mahal? Bakit walang forever beshi? Mahal ka ba ng mahal mo? Ayun, basta may problema ata tayo, Bianca. Medyo personal to, besh. I'm just a happy person right now. This is from Chantel Denise or Teleleng. Kuya, magva-vlogmas ka din ba? Yes, eto lang day 4. Kailangan ko edit to after ko shoot. Favorite food? This is from Yana Ang. Favorite food? Nasa hashtag na. It's burger. Ask Dom Burger, anong course po ang pwedeng kunin about photography? I'm not sure. Meron na atang dedicated course for photography. I'm not sure. It's top of my head. Meron before, Multimedia Arts and Sciences. Doon ko una siya na-encounter. Hindi ako nagtagal sa MIS kasi lumipat ako sa IT. I graduated as an IT person. Graduate. Professional. Wow. Ask Dom Burger, this is from Rima Dimla. Uy, Dimla. My family is related with Dimla. Kiyomai or Kiyopao? May na-try na po ba kayo dun sa secret menu ng McDo? This from Patricia, Patty Trisha. Ganda ng username ha, witty. Ang na-try ko is Surf and Turf. And my God, so juicy. This from Ivy Ago. This ating Junar. Mas madali pa gamitin ang Final Cut rather than Premiere Pro. Final Cut ako kasi mas convenient siya. I'm not saying Premiere Pro is not. Kasi mas gamay-gamayan lang yan eh. Sa Premiere Pro kasi mas may control ka sa content mo. Sa Final Cut, meron din naman. Meron ka rin complete control, pero mas gusto ko yung style doon, drag and drop, and mas convenient siya. Oh, this is one of my favorite questions, guys. This is from Jezreel. Follow her. I really appreciate this question. Ito yung isa. Do you have any tips for those YouTubers na beginner lang po like me? What I want you guys to hear from me is like very simple. Don't hesitate to share your craft, your thoughts, your creativity, your content sa buong mundo. Okay? And make sure that your content is something na hindi kayo nakakatama, hindi kayo nakakasakit, hindi kayo nakaka-offend, at wala kayong binabastos na tao. As long as you're enjoying it, people around you are enjoying it, do it. I know there will be struggles along the way as a YouTuber, pero just take risk lagi and be consistent. And what can you say to those people who are suffering from mental health issues nowadays? Guys, about this topic, I have friends who has mental health issues and even in the family. So, ang masasabi ko lang is please do not underestimate, do not isolate them, do not push them away, do not see them as a different person. Do not take them for granted. Do not just look down on them. If you can help, if you think you have the capability to do so, please do and always extend the helping hand. Be a friend and not a foe kasi ang hirap ng hindi ganun kasimple pinagdadaanan nila. May levels man yan, kahit anong level, help them out. Be that person. Please. This is from Mary Joy Lux. I'm not sure, pero namita lang tayo take over. What book or movie character are you most similar to? Ang sagot ko sa iyo dito, Winnie the Pooh. Ang random ko nung niretweet ko to, pero I think so. I just felt like I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pero with shorts. Kasi naka-crop top lang siya. Kung magiging aso ka, bakit ka tatahol? Diyos ko, Lord Royce. Nakatuwa channel nito. Panoorin niyo. Favorite street food? This is from Jade. Either chicharon bulaklak or kwek-kwek. Talaga masarap yun eh. Lalo na yung chicharon bulaklak kapag bagong luto. My God. Ano pong trip niyong gawin pag wala kang ginagawa? This is from Alina Velasco. Marami. Pero madalas kumakain. Okay, I think that's all for now and I enjoy kung gawin itong Q&A na to. This is Vlogmas Day 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 4. And na-enjoy ko talagang gawin kasi ang kukulit at ang witty at tatalino ng mga tanong nyo. Thank you guys for joining. And also, make sure to check out my channel. Hit that subscribe button. Ring mo na yung bell para ma-notify ka rin kapag may bago akong videos. And also, follow me on Twitter at Advocate Pinoy. And to ask me some questions, use the hashtag AskDomBurger. Okay? I think yun muna. Woo! Tapos na rin. Let's go.